honor in my life every day. Jesus must be honor, must be honor, must be honor. Wonderful. Jesus must be honor in my life every day. Oh, kurakbo daddy moto. Omirolo no yegoma. Oh, kurakbo damre muria ehe. Omirolo no yegoma ehe. Mirolo Jesu. Mirolo ayo ogeneme. Mirolo ogeneke mirolo. Lerele yema lebose. Jesus, O make an
take your restoration. Restoration.
I worship restoration. You today. Restoration. Restoration. I pray for you all. You must reign. You must do who God wants you to be. No. Because the Bible make it clear that no weapon formed against you shall prosper. That every man that rises against you in judgment, that their wicked judgment will return back to them. Whosoever that is holding you down, according to the word of the Lord, he said, when he sent that man to go and meet the king and warn the king that the king should deviate from his wicked way, the Bible records that the king stretched out his hand and the hand of the king withered. Any man holding what rightfully belongs to you, by the power in the name of Jesus, your hand will wither. I command your enemies that they have already become a failure in every area. They shall not prosper over you. Because the word of the Lord said that, who is that man? Who is that woman that is refusing me to reign among them? Say, bring them, let me slay them. So your enemy will be slain now in the name of Jesus. You are free forever. Go and prosper. Your business will flourish. Your destiny will flourish. Every area of your life will flourish. Whatever you touch, every spirit of lust, spirit of hatred, whatever that the devil has put on you, every garment of shame, I command that garment of shame now to receive fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, every marine power from the pit of hell that has refused to let you go, may the Almighty God release their wrath upon them now in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says, it is not good for a spirit or an angel to marry. So anyone that is under the influence of a spirit wife, a spirit husband, or a marine power, because the Lord is against it, let them receive fire now and let them let you go in the name of Jesus. Anyone who has refused to repent, let them dig their own grave. The Bible says, he that digged a pit shall fall inside. Anyone who wants to die will die in your place in the name of Jesus Christ. You must prosper. The plans of God upon your life must manifest. It must manifest to the glory of God. And you must be who God wants you to be. Who is that a man that will say what that will come to pass when the Lord has not declared it? The Bible says, surely they will gather, but if that gathering is not from the Lord, they will scatter. As many that have gathered for your sake, they shall scatter and never gather again in the name of Jesus Christ. Every power from your foundation, let the Holy Ghost fire enter into your foundation now and begin to consume every power holding you down. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I stand on my calling this day and I declare yourself free. And I say, as many that are watching me right now, you are free forever. You are free forever in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you all that the Egyptian you see before you see them no more. Your doors will open. Every area of your life will open. Anyone has made that have gathered. The Bible said, he said, if they gather, they will gather for naught. And if they speak a word, their word will not stand, because the man where the God is with you, the Almighty God is with you. So shall it be. Whatever you are looking for, whatever that is your heart desires, the Lord will grant you your heart desires in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Every power of rising and falling, power of non-achievement, power that said that you will not prosper over them, may the Almighty God, may his wrath, let God of Elijah arise for your sake and begin to fight your battles. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, every power that makes you to repeat one class, that makes you that way, you are almost close to your destiny, something will happen that will drag you backward. Right now, I stand on my calling and I declare you free from that bondage. Every criminal in the dream that comes to your dream to arrest you whenever a good thing is coming to you, I declare you free from that dream criminal now. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, wherever that they are burying your Blanceta, because the Blanceta has power. Wherever they bury your Blanceta, even if it is buried under the mango tree, under any tree, and the tree is dead, and that is why you are not growing, I command fruitfulness now to begin to happen in your life. Every power of crabber's nail, that you will be moving slow, I command you now, I speed your leg now to move faster than your equals, in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray for you these days. that every power that stops prayers, power that say wherever you go, you will not get answer. Because they are not your God, their word will not stand against you. Their wicked word will not stand against you. For the Bible say, if any man raise any wicked word, they say, touch not my anointed, my prophet no arm. They say, no weapon formed against you shall prosper. For every man that rise against you in judgment, their wicked judgment will go back to them. Every judgment of death, return back to them. Judgment of sickness. Whatever that is moving in your body, every sickness, every infection that the enemy has deposited in you, that they have gone to a place to treat and the treatment is not going as if maybe something is wrong somewhere, I command that spiritual treatment now, that spiritual illness now to disappear in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You will never remain the same. Your life will change for good. Every power in your foundation, sampetized power in your foundation that block you. In your dream, wherever you go, a sampet will come and block you. I command a sampet to die. Be roasted by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, every masquerade pursue you the dream. I command those masquerade now to begin to fight themselves and destroy themselves. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will reign for God and you will be who God wants to be, all to the glory of God. So shall it be. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Go and prosper. No power can undo this prayer. It is sealed aside with the blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. It shall be well with you.